Okay, so I just got in the mail today my OtterBox Defender case for the Samsung Galaxy Note 10.1. You can see this is the back of it. It's got a cutout for the camera there. Also has the cutout for the S Pen. So you can easily get that out. It's got cover jacks for the headphones. And the charging port. You see it's got a hole for microphone as well. This part is actually the front cover, which doubles as a stand. Let's see that. This piece just folds up. And you can set it like that. Just turn it around. Do it like that as well. Or if you want to go portrait, do it like that as well. Or you can go like that, but that's not as stable. Fold that back. And you can see on the front, it's got the cutouts for the speakers there, camera as well. It's a three-piece design. Actually, the gray part on the outside is actually the outer silicone that just wraps it. The white pieces snap apart, this back part, and then snap the front part on, and you encase it with the silicone there. I had the Zag InvisiShield full body on it with the front and back protection, and when I first put it on, I originally put it in there with those on there, and then I took them off because this has its own screen protector, and it was creating kind of like you could see marks where it was sticking to the InvisiShield, and it was also kind of snug to snap the two halves together. So I took that out and took those off of there and then put it back in, and it fits better without those on there. You got the top, you got buttons for your power, and then your volume there. The only thing you can't do with the case on is get to the SD card, but I don't need to take mine in and out, as I just have a 32 gig card in there, and I don't change them in and out, so that's not a problem for me. So far, seems pretty good. I like it better than the Moco case that I had off that I bought off of Amazon. I feel like this would protect it a lot better if I did drop it. And as you can see, these little white parts on it, that's where the shell actually snaps in. It's got little indentations for it. So you can just snap that on there. It's good to go. And that's the newly released OtterBox Defender case for the Galaxy Note 10.1. They're making two colors. This is the Glacier White, and the other one is black, but I went with the white.